Here we are, G Beauty, for birthday threading.
Hi, Stu. Happy birthday. I don't even know where to look.
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
Close your eyes.
I didn't actually hurt them. But.
No.
Are you leaving any eyebrow there?
No, I'm shaking it all away.
I'd rather paint them on. Because then you can have any style. If I have no eyebrows, just use a little marker.
So now it's all, like, you see it's all
mm-hmm. in there. That was fast.
I know.
Holy crap. Okay. Good. Doing well. That looks better so a little bit. That, I'm actually tearing.
Yeah, I was going to give you a Kleenex.
Is it bleeding?
A lot.
Oh, God. Man, that fucking kills.
Oh, my God. Okay, done. One brow's done. Look how good that brow looks. Look at that.
It's a little red.
Yeah, that will go away.
What are these tears? Is that part of it?
Joy. Here. Tears of joy.
That hurts a lot more than I would expect.
We're gonna do the other one now.
Okay. I'll edit the part where I said it hurts. I'll be like, God, that feels great.
I know.
It's amazing. This really doesn't hurt at all.
Threading is a real miracle.
Yeah. It really is a miracle. Wow. It looks amazing.
I know. It looks so good. What are you going to do tonight, Steve?
Maybe it's just my face. It feels like you're tweezing my eyeball.
I know. Okay, done.
Wow. And there you have it. Matt, that looks amazing.
I know, let me see. Yeah, that looks so good.
So clean.